One of the hardest decisions that I had to make was stepping out of my dad's establishment because we didn't see eye to eye. In the end, we agreed to disagree, and I was forced to go out and find and lay the foundations for what is JV's gym today. In my mind, I've always wanted to create an institute that provided training at the highest level with world-class knowledge combined with traditional training method. I've always loved training and empowering women to be able to defend themselves but also look and feel great. Now, we all know that men love fighting, you know, we all grow up with it, but having the ability to train the ladies and make them feel good about themselves was something that really made me very proud. From my wife, to my mum, to my sister, I wanted them to feel like this was their place to really show what they were made of. And a lot of places didn't really provide that at the time. I not only wanted to just have Muay Thai, but I wanted to have some of the things that helped me as an athlete when I was fighting, such as having boxing to sharpen up the hands, strength and conditioning to make the body stronger, more balanced, less injury prone. I also wanted to change the way the public perceived Muay Thai, because Muay Thai in the 80s and 90s was regarded as a thug and blood sport, and it was regarded as only the criminals and the gangsters did it. Whereas I wanted to empower and train women to be able to defend themselves, but also feel and look good as well. I remember writing down so many different names and none of them made sense and none of them had significant meaning to me. Until one day I went down to the registry on St. George's Terrace and I was like, you know what? I've grown up with champions all my life. I was very fortunate to win an Australian title at 17. And that wasn't my achievement, it was all the people that came before me that had inspired me to help me get there. Let's open a place that's called Champions Gym, because being a champion is not only in the ring, but you can be a champion in whatever you set your mind to. So, you know, whether that's in a sport, in a profession you do, in a skill you have, you can become a champion through hard work, discipline, dedication, sacrifice. And I was like, if I can get people to train and become the best version of themselves here in the gym, they can use the same principles outside in their own lives. And for me, that was like explosion moment for me in my mind. I was like, that's gonna be the one I'm gonna use. And so I started Champions Gym.